When you're finished writing a document, you can easily publish it online. And therefore, you have to go to the Publish button in the FS Pro 2020 ribbon. When you select Publish, you will get a pop-up screen where you have the option to publish your documents to the cloud or publish your document to the desktop. For this video, we're going to publish a document to the cloud. Now, the first thing you have to do is give your publication a name. Since this document is about checking in at the airport, I will name this document Checking In at the Airport. Then you have to choose your template. For this document, we will choose a template website. And you also have the possibility to protect your publication with a password. This time, we're not going to insert a password. Everything is filled in. Select Publish and wait. You now get a pop-up screen that tells you that your document was published successfully. Now you have two options. You can go to the Management Console, where you see all your published documents, or you can go to the publication straight away. Let's go to the publication. What you see now is your published document. Actually, this is a working website. On the left-hand side, you see all the maps that you have inserted, and you see the map titles. Now, if you select one of these map titles, for example, preparing for your flight, then you can see three blocks. These three blocks are the blocks that you have inserted in FS Pro. And if you hover over them with your mouse, then you can see that they are interactive. If I select one of these blocks, then you can see the content of those blocks or that block. And you can browse through these blocks by selecting the arrows on the right-hand side. As you can see, the images that I have inserted in FS Pro are now present on this web page. And there's more. I also have inserted some YouTube videos. And as you can see, this YouTube video is now successfully published. And if I select play, the YouTube video starts playing, just like a website. Now, if you want to know how to customize the colors and the logo of your website or published document, make sure to check the following video.